new engine. Let's see if it works. Really put the coolant cap back on.
Yes, you should, that's for sure.